all got a nice shirt. Is this a cool shirt?
Well, that's fine. And Cameron just shoots you because you were all dressed up.
Because you're working hard.
Exactly. Versus hardly working.
Hardly working.
So you are the official carpet. He didn't get yours. Roberto Walter?
Watler.
Okay. So do you do this show, all shows here at the convention center? What brings you here today as the official gray carpet persons?
Well, we're doing the NAB show right now for Freeman. Mm-hmm. And this is the carpet we're laying out for the day the show open.
Right.
It's going to be a long night of carpet, about 10 hours of it.
10 hours of carpeting tonight?
Uh-huh.
So when you start this carpeting, is this like a 12-hour day for you? How long is this day?
10 to 12 hours.
10 to 12 hours. How many days ahead do you start for a show of this magnitude?
About 2.5 weeks.
2.5 weeks of laying carpet?
Oh, no, not laying carpet, setting up.
Damn, that's a lot of carpet.
Right.
Okay, so setting up. So how big is the team of people who are actually putting this show together? From the behind the scenes, we're putting in the carpet, the lights, the electric, whatever.
Say about like...
I'd say 1,000.
1,000, about 1,000.
1,000 people are working on the show.
So you're talking about between management, and you're talking about people that are working, all the different departments.
Right.
Right. Yeah, not the people who are in the back offices, the people actually working.
Right, and some of the managers, they got to come out here and work too. They walk around.
I was kidding. Yeah, it's understood. Exactly. She's actually being diplomatic about it.
She's very good at it,
too. Yeah, I see that. She's going to be running for office someday. Will you be the Mrs. President or Miss President in the future?
I'd like to be that, of
cool.
the Teamsters Union.
Of the Teamsters Union.
Get rid of Jimmy Hoffa.
And that's originally who we are based out of.
You know, I actually, true story, had lunch at the restaurant where Jimmy Hoffa disappeared from, but after he disappeared, I was not there the day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm from Michigan originally. So, how
was in Michigan?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm from Michigan,
what
too.
What part?
Dearborn, Detroit.
Yeah, so you're from... right about here,
mm-hmm.
and I'm from right about here, Sheboygan.
Right, up
so
by the...
people from Michigan do that.
I'm
you can tell if people
boy.
Are not from Michigan, because they're going, well, where is it on the hand? But...
kind of where the clogs are made?
Right.
Ah, yes. The Sheboygan, I was told growing up in school, because a lot of Indian stuff is in Michigan, as you may well be aware, is that an Indian chief was having its 13th child,
uh-huh.
and went, Sheboygan. So, I don't know if that's true, but
we don't want to hold
it.
You
see
up.
Boy again.
I think our bosses might be coming back.
They're coming back.
Get back
so,
to
how
work.
Many square feet of carpeting are you laying?
Whew. How much have we laid so far?
I think we laid about
I feel like we laid a ton.
A ton? So, like 2,000 pounds of carpeting. But how many square feet? Like 500,000?
Right now, us about like 1,000. About 1,000
square feet.
Right
wow.
Now.
All right. I don't want to get you in
nice
trouble with
you.
The union.
Definitely.
God bless you both.
Have a great show.
All right. Thank you.